Caught on camera, a man spitting on front doors in a northwest Oklahoma City neighborhood and leaving notes behind talking about rape. Tonight we know what's happened again. And as you can imagine, police say they want to talk to this man. News 4's Brent Skarke has more details.
Police tell us the man has delivered similar letters in this area. It has residents of this gated community on edge.
That's scary. Yeah. Because in this neighborhood, I thought this is safe.
People who live in this northwest Oklahoma City neighborhood concerned after seeing this video of a man walking up to a home in the area, trying to get in, leaving a note, spitting on the door, then kicking a sign as he walks off. The homeowner, Lori Eden, found that letter full of threats.
My angels will rape you harder than you ever thought imaginable.
Police say they know who the man is.
He's left similar letters and behaved in a strange way at several places, not just in Oklahoma City, but really throughout this part of the country.
In fact, Wednesday morning, Stevens County authorities say the man left a similar letter at a residence. The sheriff's department posting details about the incident on social media. The man driving a truck with Tennessee plates. Authorities have been in contact with people close to him.
This is just a recent development with him behaving this way. I don't have any reason to believe that this has gone on previously, but this behavior is very erratic, and we certainly want to check his welfare. We want to find him, make sure he's okay.
People who live in this tight-knit community worried about the safety of their families.
I walk my kid to school every day, so I hope they find him.
He's not done anything to harm anybody at this point, but his behavior is very erratic, so we don't want this to escalate to the point where somebody else gets hurt or he gets hurt.
If you have any information on this, you're urged to call Oklahoma City Police. From Deer Creek, Brent Skarke, Oklahoma's News 4.